box to Shea. Brady Shea's wrister off the inboard. Oh, and it hit the post. Jimmy Howard finding ways to stop him. There's that save, Joe. You were right. Severing feet, taken back by D'Angelo. And now Kreider. Lead to Zibanejad. Breaks to the net. In front, score! Oh, baby, what a play! Pavel Buchnevich off a beautiful feed from Mika Zibanejad. It's 1-0 Rangers.
One by Kreider. There wasn't much room for Kreider to put it right on the tape with Zibanejad. He did, so Zibanejad could just keep going. There it is, a hard pass on the tape. Zibanejad didn't have to change his stride. He kept going with speed, was able to get past the defender.
In some kind of pain. Hope he's okay. He's a good player. And deflection goes in! On the long shot, the tip in front, it looks like Kreider.
It is. Is so good on deflections. The face-off win. Fox, just the wrist shot, and there's Kreider. And no chance for Jimmy Howard. Fox, head up all the way. He knew exactly where he was going with that one. And
around to D'Angelo and up the boards to Jesper Fast. Pass out to Panarin. He's got some room. Moves in. He scores! Oh, a beauty by Artemi Panarin. And the Rangers lead it 3-0.
100%.
Yeah.
It starts in his own zone. He makes the play and then gets back into position to receive a pass. And that's just a thing of beauty. And he pulls it to his backhand and just reaches out and then flips it with the wrist. Here it comes again. And then just flips it just inside the post. Howard can't get there.
Well, the power play, Zibanejad deep. Drops it back to Panarin. Out to the point man, D'Angelo. Now to Zibanejad. He shoots. He scores! Mika Zibanejad. It's a power play goal. And it's 4-0 Rangers.
They get it in the zone. Zibanejad led the rush. And the Rangers just keep moving it around before Detroit can defend. And Zibanejad, top of the circle, ripped it. And Tony D'Angelo will get his second assist of the game. Here it is again. Hard rising shot. Kreider in front. Jimmy Howard never sees it.
The Rangers 1-for-2 on the power play in the game. Here's a chance. Down low, Fabric scores. And at 5:59. Robbie Fabry breaks the shutout bid.
Larkin got in quickly. Shesterkin clears him in. Larkin is in there battling a couple of the Rangers and found Fabry. Rangers had two and then a third player close. And Larkin fought all three players off.
Put into the corner. Robbie Fabry tried to play it. In front, Philpolo scores! And with 9:01 to go, here in the third, the Red Wings have cut the Rangers' lead in half. It's 4-2.
The work in the corner, can't clear it, and then there you see all the space in the room in front. And Valtteri Filppula takes the pass of Trevor Daley, and just, he's got time, lets it go quickly, just over the outstretched glove.